"Hi, and welcome to 12 for Fit, where we do 12 minutes of daily exercise." Now, can you really lose weight and get in shape by doing 12-minute workouts? You can, as long as you consistently do them, you know, probably a good 4 to 5 times per week. You know, and it doesn't have to end there with a 12-minute workout. You can take a walk, you know, with your kids or with your dog or whomever. Play basketball, you know, do all kinds of things. There's, you know, all kinds, variety is the spice of fitness, you know. As long as you kind of keep mixing it up a little bit so you don't get bored, it definitely helps out. So we pick 6 exercises and we do 2 rounds of those, each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. First exercise of the day is going to be a jump. Then it's going to be a squat jump and then a punch. So once again, jump, and you can decide how high you want to jump. Squat jump and then punch. Next is going to be a plank and leg swing out. So down on the ground, plank position, swing one leg out one way, the other leg out the other way, back and forth. So plank, leg, swing out. Next is going to be double uppercut and squat jump. So double uppercut, do a squat jump, double uppercut, and then do a squat jump. All right, next is going to be standing abs. So we'll go to one side, other side, back and forth. Standing abs, should feel a little squeeze down here in your obliques. Next will be, let's see, down on the ground again. We'll do 10 flutter kicks, 10 heel touches, and then 10 crisscrosses. So back and forth, flutter kicks, heel touches, crisscrosses. And then finally, it's an inside out kick. So your leg coming from the inside, swooping out, and then a front snap kick. So once again, inside out kick, you're moving your leg from the inside, moving it out, hence the name, inside out. And then you're doing a front snap kick. We'll do one side for the first round, switch it up for the second round. We'll get our timer going here. Again, starting jump, squat jump, and punch. So jump, squat jump, and punch. Plank, leg, swing out. A double uppercut and then a squat jump. So double uppercut, followed by a squat jump, double uppercut, followed by a squat jump. right, standing abs. Alright, next is 10, 10, and 10. That's 10 flutter kicks, 10 heel touches, 10 crisscrosses. All right, back up, inside out kick and a front snap kick. We're back to the top again. It's got a jump, it's a squat jump, and punch punch. So jump, squat jump, punch punch. Plank leg swing out. All right, back up again. Double uppercut and squat jump. Standing abs. Alright, 10, 10, and 10, 10 flutter kicks, 10 heel touches, 10 crisscrosses, starting out with the flutter kicks. Inside out kick, front snap kick, opposite side this time. Another 12-minute workout. Thanks again for joining me wherever you are in this world. Hope you have a great rest of your day.